It's absolute chaos on this chessboard in this chess position, but it's white to move, and they are winning this game by playing absolutely beautiful queen h7. And of course, it's a brilliancy, because after rook h7, look, this square is taken by this pawn. All we gotta do is check black's king. We don't play bishop g7. What is that? We play knight g6, which is a fork and checkmate at the same time, and white won the game.